used to describe a samurai without a master. The man no longer has home or an income.
In our medieval period, we had a little bit of problem because of constant warfare, lots of armies, and they're willing to employ and employ fighting them. In the feudal period, when there's no warfare and no wars, and armies are pushed and defined by centralized authority, there's